Hello students, welcome back to Alchemy School online coaching. So today we will see few more examples or few important question from exam point of view on topic rationalization. In previous two videos I have explained you the basic of rationalization and we have solved few examples on rationalization. Today we are going to solve few important questions on rationalization. Students, let us start some important questions on rationalization from exam point of view. In previous two videos, we have solved a basic and simple questions and examples for rationalization. And now we will solve those kind of questions which are being asked in exam. So first question is 1 upon root 3 plus root 2 plus 1 upon root 3 minus root 2, and we need to rationalize this. Let us start the solution. Till now we have done for single number only, single term only. Now here combination of term are there. So what we will do, first we will rationalize for this term. Let us take this term as A, this complete term as A. We will rationalize this. So our rationalizing factor will be what? Root 3 minus root 2. So we know that rationalizing factor is being multiplied in denominator as well as in numerator. So these are our rationalizing factor. So when we solve this, so in numerator it will be root 3 minus root 2. Because whenever something is multiplied by 1, same answer will come. And here, as you know, which identity we can apply? A plus B, A minus B. So it is A square minus B square. So here root 3 square minus root 2 square. So in numerator, both these term are unlike term. They will remain as it is. And here root 3 square means 3 and root 2 square means 2. So our final answer is root 3 minus root 2 for term A. Now term B, 1 upon root 3 minus root 2. Let us solve for this. For this our rationalizing factor is root 3 plus root 2. We will multiply it in numerator and as well as in denominator. So in numerator part it will be root 3 plus root 2, and in denominator again identity will be applied. So root 3 square minus root 2 square. So here in numerator it will remain as it is. In denominator it will be 3 minus 2. So our final answer is root 3 plus root 2 upon 1. Here also 1. Okay. Now we need to add this. Our question was rationalize and add. So we will add both this term. So root 3 plus root 2. Root 3 minus root 2 plus. First answer is root 3 minus root 2 plus root 3 plus root 2. When we open these two bracket, root 3 minus root 2 plus root 3 plus root 2. This root 2 minus root 2 and plus root 2 will cancel each other. Here what else remain? Root 3 plus root 3. So root 3 plus root 3 will make 2 root 3. So this is the final answer. When we rationalize these two terms, what answer we will get? Root 2 2 root 3. This is our final solution. This kind of question are being asked in examination. So here we have solved part by part. First this part and second one this part. And then we have added what answer it comes, root 3 minus root 2, root 3 plus root 2. And we have added both this term and our final answer is 2 root 3. Is it clear? लेट अस टेक वन मोर एग्जाम्पल. क्वेश्चन इज इफ एक्स इज वन अपॉन रूट फाइव माइनस रूट थ्री एंड वाई इज वन अपॉन रूट फाइव प्लस रूट थ्री, देन फाइंड एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर. वी नीड टू फाइंड एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर. वी नो दैट हियर एज एक्स इज गिवन वन अपॉन रूट फाइव माइनस रूट थ्री, हियर इट इन डिनोमिनेटर इट इज इरेशनल पार्ट, सो वी नीड टू रैशनलाइज इट टू मेक इट, टू मेक डिनोमिनेटर रैशनल वी नीड टू रैशनलाइज इट, सो वी विल मल्टीप्लाइड बाय इट्स रैशनलाइजिंग फैक्टर. इट इज दिस. सो अवर न्यूमरेटर इज रूट फाइव प्लस रूट थ्री एंड इन डिनोमिनेटर अगेन वी विल अप्लाई आइडेंटिटी a माइनस बी ए प्लस बी, ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर, सो रूट फाइव स्क्वायर माइनस रूट थ्री स्क्वायर. सो अवर आंसर इज रूट फाइव प्लस रूट थ्री अपॉन फाइव माइनस थ्री, सो इट विल मेक रूट फाइव प्लस रूट थ्री डिवाइड बाय टू. सो अवर एक्स इज दिस, एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू रूट फाइव प्लस रूट थ्री अपॉन टू, एंड वेन वी स्क्वायर इट वी what we need to find x square, so we will square it, so squaring on both side, so root 5 plus root 3 upon 2 to the whole square. So here again identity will be applied, a plus b ka whole square, so it will be a square plus 2ab plus b square upon, in denominator 2 is there, so 2 square means 4. Now root 5 square will make 5 plus 2, 2 is integer part, here both these are irrational part, so root 5 multiply root 3, it will make root 15, root 3 square will make 3 upon 4. Here we will find like terms, 5 plus 3, 8, 8 plus 2 root 15 upon 4. So our x square is equals to 8 plus 2 root 15 upon 4. Now we can simplify further by taking 2 as common. We can take 2 common from this term. So we can take common, so it will be 4 plus root 15 upon 4. 2 1s are 2 2s are. So x square is 4 root 15 upon 2. This way, this is our x square. Till now, we have found x square only. Is it clear, students? So our x square is 4 plus root 15 by 2. Similarly you can do for y. So when you will solve for y, after rationalization y will come out as root 5 minus root 3 upon 2. This will be root 5, and when you will square it your final answer will be 4 minus root 15 by 2. 4 minus root 15 by 2. So, this you need to do. For y, you need to solve this. When you rationalize, y will come root 5 minus root 3 upon 2, and when you will square it, value of y will be 4 minus root 15 by 2. So our x square is 4 plus root 15 by 2, and our y square comes to 4 minus root 15 by 2. This is our x square, this is our y square. So our final answer, we need to find y square plus x square. 4 plus root 15 by 2 plus 4 minus root 15 by 2. Now you can see both these number are having same denominator, so we can write it as common 2. So 4 plus root 15 plus 4 minus root 15. We need to identify the like terms. These two are like terms. So 4 plus 4, 8. Now here both these are like terms, but one is of plus sign and another one is of negative sign. So they will cancel out each other. So here it is 0 divided by 2. So 8 by 2 will make 4. 8 by 2 is equals to 4. So our final answer, x square plus y square, comes out to be 4. So this way we can, these are few important questions according to exam point of view. Okay, thank you. Students, I have explained you few important question on rationalization. I would suggest you to refer Extra Marks online platform and Diksha app for practice question. Keep checking your Flint app for more updates from Alchemy School. Thank you. We will meet soon in our next video.